Now let's discuss third example. The third example is we are taking vector space as collection of all 3 cross 3 matrices which we used to say M3 cross 3 over R. So, and we are taking subset of all 3 cross 3 matrices, subset of all 3 cross 3 matrices is, this is the matrix with some condition. The condition is entries in a row sum up to 0. This is the first row, we sum up to 0. This is the second row and entries sum up to 0. And this is the third row sum up to 0. Now we need to check, is this subset is subspace of this vector space M3 causes vector space of all 3 cross 3 matrices. So we need to check all 3 criteria. If W we follow that, then W is a subspace. So we need to check is zero element in W. So we can think 0 0 0. So if we see this all are sum up to 0 and follow this condition of W, so it means 0, this element is in W. And if we add with any general element of W, a21, a22, a23, a31, a32, a33, with this element 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. So if we add them, we will get the same element. So it means this element is 0 element of W and which is in W. So first condition followed by W. Now we need to check second condition. Second condition is saying this subset is closed under, should be closed under addition. So again we can take two element W1 which is A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. And second element W2 is B11, B12, B13. B21, B22, B23, B31, B32, and B33. And these are the element of W. So if we add, this is the condition on W that it is sum up to 0, this is sum up to 0, and this is sum up to 0. With the same with W2, these are all sum up to be 0. We have given these are. Now if we add W1 plus W2, then we will get A11. This is the as usual matrix addition, plus B11, A12 plus B12, A13 plus B13. So we will check for only one row. So if we add these entries, sum up. So and rearrange the term, it will be sum up 0. So it means addition is this W is closed under addition, and we need to check again the scalar multiplication. So again, if we take any real number C and if we multiply with this as general element W1, let's say W1, so C into W1, it will become C A11 as a scalar multiplication with a matrix. We know that as usual will be the matrix multiplication with a scalar. So C, it will become C A12 and C A13 and all others are. So if we sum up with this, and if you take if we sum this first row, this will be A11 plus A12 plus A13, and if we, as we said, this is sum up to 0, it means it becomes 0. So again, this third criteria is also satisfied with second and first criteria. So it means W is a subspace.